Yes, hello there, this is me, the Gether, Warrant 616, and I'm making this little short announcement to tell you that I am giving up playing Watch Dogs for some amount of time. I don't know how long, but I'm just going to flat out not bother playing it anymore. Because I've run into too many problems and it's just not worth it. It's not worth it. Not only is it the stuttering still there, I just can't be arsed with the new graphics mod, because that just made things worse anyway. And I was having some hard drive space, and then I got halfway through a mission, and I was like, oh, fucking hell. And then I tried recording to an external hard drive, which I've done in the past, but for some strange reason, it decides it's not going to do that this time. For some reason, that's an impossible option, just arbitrarily, randomly decides, no, you want to use that as a backup? No, sorry. You're just going to have to record on your limited space. Which means, if I did that, I would have to keep stopping the recording and then render a bit of a video, then record a bit more, then render a bit more, then record a bit more, then render a bit more, just to make one video. And to be honest, I can't be bothered. It's not worth it. So that means I'm probably not going to play any other games for recording for some amount of time, because it just isn't worth it. There's no point to it anymore. I've been losing interest in playing any games recently anyway, and I just can't be arsed anymore. I mean, I thought it would be fun to record some videos for YouTube. I thought, oh yeah, it would be nice to, you know, put some stuff up. I'm not really looking for fame or money, because I've got neither of those and I'm still doing it. So, you know. But I was just doing it for fun, and that fun has dwindled, to be honest, and it's just not worth it. I'm going to keep saying that because it's true, it's just not worth it. So I'm sick of running out of space, because DX Story takes up a huge amount of space. 20 minutes of recorded gameplay was fucking 40 gigs, come on, bullshit. And recording with Shadowplay is horrendous. Horrendous. That made Watch Dogs run like a sack of shit. That's why I tried recording it with DX Tory, but that just takes up space, and that's my opinion on it. Not to mention Shadowplay was being a dick with some games. You know when you know, something cool happens and you want to catch the last minute of gameplay because something cool happened within that minute. Well, for some dumb reason, it decides, oh, no, I'm not gonna, no, I'm not gonna, no hard drive space, even though there is hard drive space, because it's just crap program. I can't be bothered. And, yeah, I just can't be bothered with this crap anymore. If it works for other people, it works for other people, but it ain't working for me, and I care not for it to work anymore. I just don't care. Stop caring. I generally stopped caring about life. There's a lot of private things going on in my life that I haven't mentioned on YouTube. So this may or may not come out of the blue for most people, but yeah. There's a lot of crap that's going around, be it on my computer or not on my computer and in my, you know, personal life, and too much bullshit to care anymore about living, really, so whatever, just what the fuck ever. We're probably gonna get bombed by the Russians in the future anyway, so it just doesn't fucking matter. So yeah, that's it. I'm not doing fuck all for my channel until I feel like it, and if I don't feel like it, then nothing's gonna happen. I don't care about the next new latest game. I don't give a shit about those old retro games anymore for YouTube. If I'm going to play them, I'm just going to fucking play them. I can't be asked to record them. Not going to happen. As much as I would want to, it's not going to happen anymore. Until I can get a better fucking goddamn bedroom for a start, because it's like a fucking sauna in here. The equipment's wearing itself out. And it doesn't matter that I've got fans on, it doesn't matter I've got the windows open. It doesn't matter. It doesn't matter that, you know, I shut the damn thing down to rest. It doesn't fucking matter. The machine just overworked and it starts to chug along quite difficult, and it's just a big giant hassle, and I'm sweating here, right? You know, I'm sweating like a just sweating. I go outside, it's perfectly fine. Even though it's the middle of summer, it's actually quite warm outside. Not hot, just warm. And I can wear all my layers, and I don't sweat. And if I do, I sweat no more than anybody else wearing just a t-shirt. So it doesn't matter, you know. But you go into my bedroom, and the house in general, and it's just shit. Because we can't really afford the ventilation. We've got, like, no money in this house, really. So, what are you going to do? What are you going to do? So, you know, bollocks to it. Bollocks to YouTube, bollocks to video games, and bollocks to life, to be honest. It's really not worth it. It's worth it to some, but it ain't worth it to others. So, yeah. That's it. I'm sick of it. I'm sick of everything. Of course, this doesn't mean the end of my YouTube or anything like that. It's just until, you know, I can find a good way of doing things again. You know, because I always do try to render my videos at the lowest size possible, and I've got them all backed up on external hard drives and whatnot, and, you know, so as my main computer's hard drive can be free for space. But, you know, as I install other games and as, you know, things happen, that space gets taken up, and it also doesn't really help that my friends always want to play games, and then, well, I install the game, and then we never play it for months, and I'm just like, oh, fuck's sake. So it's taken up space on my hard drive, which could be done for recording, for something I actually am playing. So I uninstall it, get on with some YouTube videos, and then they're like, oh, do you want to play so-and-so? And it's like, no, I've uninstalled it. And then that's another 50 gigs I've got to wait overnight to install. And then we never play the game again anyway for months after, because we've got something else going on. So I just can't be bothered with that anymore. I really can't be arsed. Yeah, if I install a game, it's going to stay that way. I don't give a shit whether my friends want to play it with me or not. I don't care. I keep wanting me to play Left 4 Dead all the time. And whilst that game is fun, it's a lot of fucking room. And it's room I'd rather have for something I'd have more fun with. And, you know, just to stop running out of space, really. I'm sick of running out of space because it's full of games we're not playing together. Because we keep going, oh, I'd rather play this instead. And, oh, fucking, but you said we wanted to play this, but nope, we'll play something else. So, yeah. Not really too happy with that. So, yeah. No more YouTube for a while. I don't know how much of a while. But there we go. Yeah, so I was also having a bit of a problem with San Andreas as well. Again, I updated the drivers, and again, San Andreas seems to throw a fucking wobbly on it. I don't fucking know why. I really don't know why. It doesn't matter if it's my retail copy with the mod installed, my retail copy without the mod installed, or Steam version of San Andreas. The game just flat out does not run on my computer with these mod drivers, and I can't, you know, again, I'm not going to downgrade my drivers just to play San Andreas when I've got no space to record the damn thing anyway. So, yeah, that's not going to happen for a while. My Grand Theft Auto games playthrough was going to be a feature, and it stopped being a feature because of crap, and now it's just going to stop because of crap. I will continue on with it when I can find a solution, and I'm probably not going to find a solution because I'm probably not going to bother, to be honest. There's, you know, I've got more pressing issues to care about, like, you know, my life and my health, which I've always cared about, obviously, but I'm going to just focus on it more now. And I know there's, like, YouTubers out there say, oh, this is my job now, this is my fucking lifestyle. But it's not going to be that for me. I don't give a fuck. I'm not going to partner up with some stupid company and go, oh, yeah, I'm playing this game. Whatever. I just can't be bothered. I'm not doing that. It's not viable. So, yeah. YouTube is, it never was a viable way to earn money, so not even worth thinking about. I am trying to get a foothold somewhere, though, you know, job centre and all that. I've got volunteer work going on. The last volunteer work I did was cutting down trees for conservationists, because drying up the streams there, and we had to dig out some of the ground so the streams could flow, and so we could, you know, turn the park back into a park, because it was just overgrown with marsh, and we wanted to get rid of the marsh, turn it back into a park, and blah, 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 blah. But still, that became too much of a strain on my system, so I've decided, nah, not doing that anymore. But the one I'm with now is a gardening one, which is a lot easier. A lot easier than cutting down fucking trees without any mechanical tools whatsoever. So that's going alright. Every Thursday I do that for a couple of hours. Whether or not I'll ever get a job from the job centre or something else, where they can find me anything that, you know, won't kill me. But, yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. What? That was my bloody sister coming in my room there. Sorry about that. She needed bus fare money. But yeah, anyway, that's it. That's what's going on. So yeah, hopefully the job centre will find me something that I can handle. I mean, if I can barely play video games, you know, with full concentration, I don't know how the hell I'm going to fucking find a job that's suited to me. I really don't. So I'm a bit in the shit, as it happens, so there you go. There's always my artistic side, which isn't really viable either, but I'm trying nonetheless, you know. If you don't try, they can't say, you know. No, I fucked that up. If you don't try, then they can easily say, oh, you didn't try, it's your fault. If you do try, they can still say that, but they can say it to a lesser extent, so there you go. But yeah, try and sell my photographs. I've got ideas for more photographs. It's just trying to get people to fucking do them. Because they say, oh, I've got idea for this and this. And they're like, yeah, that's all right. And I'm like, so when do you want to do it? Oh, we'll do it so and so and so. Oh, no, something's come up, can't do it, blah, blah, blah. And you just want everybody to die at that point. So it's like, you can't get anything done. Now, even for a hobby, you can't get anything done. But still, those images, old images that I've taken years ago, about seven or eight years ago, I'm still trying to sell off. There's a tiny amount of interest in them, and hopefully more people will be aware of them and see them. I'm thinking about making a video to advertise my images again. I'm not exactly sure what to do or how to do it, to be honest, but I will advertise my work a bit more when I figure out a good way to do it. So yeah, one idea is try and take my images down to a gallery and see what they think, because, you know, even though they're not professional commercial works, they never were meant to be professional commercial works. The whole point of my photograph is for art, and if they don't like my heavy use of soft focus, well, that's art. It's my choice. So there you go. They can deny it in a commercial world, where they don't want or need it, but in an artistic world, my choice. I can do what I want. People are going to like it, people aren't. You know, just got to find the people that do like it, and that's what I'm trying to do. Try and find people that, you know, like the images that I've taken, because I can tell you there's a lot of art out there that a lot of people like, and it's complete bullshit. Like Moorcroft and Clarice Clifton. What the fuck is that? It's just like some paint splattered on a jug. And I've seen other works which are paint splattered on a jug, and it's not popular, it doesn't sell, even though it looks exactly the same. It's just the fucking name. It's just like, what the hell? And there's like really beautiful pieces of art which have had, like, you know, loads of effort put into them. Intricate, vibrant. And it sells for loads, and so it should. But then you get somebody else who makes that type of art, and it doesn't sell at all. It's just like, what? What a fucking stupid, strange world this is. But whatever. I'm going to try anyway. Get my images out there. Hopefully somebody likes them. And then, yeah. That would be good. So yeah, 15 minutes or so has passed, and I've just been rambling on and on and on, because that's all there is to do. And so yeah, like I said earlier, my YouTube is slowing down even more, because it's too much of a hassle for too little gain, And, you know, life is already too much of a hassle for too little gain, and I'm just not willing to add to that. I'm still going to play games, I'm just not going to record them, because there's no point anymore until I can actually free up some fucking space. And not install games I'm never going to play with my friends anymore. I mean, they made me install Battlefield 4 again, and then they complained, as I was installing it, that there was too many hackers and too much lag and they couldn't get any kills, and I was like, I don't want to play that game then. And then they recorded some footage for me to look at on Shadowplay, and it looked, they were having no fun with that, and I can see why they were having no fun with it, because it was a laggy mess. And so I've gotten rid of that again. I'm never going to play Battlefield again, ever. Don't care what Battlefield it is, never going to play it. So that frees up some space. The only game I've got on Origin installed at the moment is Peggle and Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare. Those are probably the only two games I'm going to bother with on that system. The other games I've already completed anyway. So there's no point in having them back, is there, unless I want to play them again, in which I don't. So here you are. And I'm going to do that for Steam as well. If we're not going to play it, I'm not going to install it. Not even for myself. Not even going to... Because, you know, there's a lot of games out there that are only really fun with multiplayer. And if your friends aren't around to play, then it's just a bit shit. So, yeah. Like Left 4 Dead, I would never play that on my own. Never play that on my own. It's just boring. Like, a lot of games are... And Grand Theft Auto 4, again, that's another game I would never play on my own. It's just, no fucking way. I'd play it online, but I'd never play it alone anymore. Just, I played through the story once, it was shit, and I played through Lost and Damned, which was better, but still a bit meh. And I got halfway through Gato, and I was like, oh, fuck this. Just fuck this game. The characters were unbelievably annoying, so I was like, fuck this shit. Just, nope. So yeah, I don't play it unless it's online now, and that ain't even the main game. So there you go. But yeah, that's all that. I still might do the occasional, you know, if I can muster up the courage to do it, and you know, still do the odd gameplay bit and beat 'em up, some Streets of Rage and all that. Those are still things. They're just not regular things. But I still might do those. One game I might do when it's finished is the PC conversion of Vice City Stories. A fan-made game. I might play that soon when they finish it. They've almost finished it. Almost finished it. And hopefully, when they do, I'll get my hands on it and I'll give it a whirl. And if I like it, I'll do a playthrough of that. Just to see how it compares to the PS2 version. Which, my capture card is still bollocks. And I don't want to play it on PS2. Anyway, so yeah, I'll play that. That's a definite for the future, I know that much. It's just a matter of when, really. It could be a while, because I've got, you know... Space is limited. You think you got enough, and then you start recording. Half an hour later, stops recording. It's like, well, bullshit. So yeah, Watch Dogs and San Andreas are kaput for the foreseeable future. Unfortunately, as much fun as I had playing them to some degree, I mean, I had way more fun with San Andreas than I did Watch Dogs. I will admit. But yeah, that's it. That's it. I know I've rambled on for about 20 minutes, but that's what there is to say. If it takes me that long to say it, it takes me that long to say it. And there you go, really. It's just a ramble video, bit of an update, bit of a ramble. Just to let you know what's going on. Yeah, I've just lost enthusiasm for doing anything for YouTube for now. And... for that reason, I probably won't even bother going on my computer much. I mean, I've been playing with my friends for quite a bit, playing Worms Clan Wars and Mount Your Friends and Contagion, and some of the recent games we've been playing, that they are a bit of Zomboid not too long ago. But, you know, I'll probably only go on my computer to play those now with my friends. I've got no interest in anything else. Aside from Doom, perhaps. I mean, I'll play Doom with my friend Joe from time to time. But that's about it. That's about it. Yeah, so my... is all I've got to say to YouTube and to life. Just... it's the point. There is no point. There's never been a point. There never will be a point. There's no purpose. Nothing. So you just got to do what you want to do, and what I want to do is just sit back and do fuck all, because I feel too sick. So, yeah. On that note, goodbye. Thanks for, well, listening, I guess, if you did. And if you did, well, great. If you didn't, well, great. So, yeah. Bye-bye until sometime in the future. I don't know when. And, yeah, not ended on a happy note, but whatever. Bye-bye. Have a good life. I hope it's better than mine.